for like 2045 seat of motivation. So before we start our discussion number 2, let me introduce ourselves. My name is Nurul Farhana binti Tumirai. My metric number is 189023.
My name is
Hi, my name is Rominda binti Rahman. My matric number is 187424 and we are from group 11.
Okay, so today we are going to watch
first
our
motivational video.
Yeah, which is
no excuses.
No, no excuse.
Don't put pressure by Jay
Shetty.
Okay, so we will
watch the video now.
Getting degree to finish our study
and achievement something you can achieve.
Yeah.
I used to think that is it okay to finish degree at age of 27, expected to graduate. But after saw this video, I feel that it's okay, as Rina said before, and JCT also mentioned that we have our own timeline.
Yes.
I think it's a good video, so that it remind me and always alert me that it's okay to be
a bit late
as long as you are doing what you are doing.
Yes.
Yes.
What do you think, Mira?
I think the video is inspired me because we have our own goal,
we have our own objective
in our lives. So we cannot let other people decide what we want to do.
Yes.
And decide at this year we need to
finish what,
right? So everything we do, we have to according to ourselves, own capability.
Yes. Mm-hmm. If we follow others' order, we get the pressure. So
yes.
we cannot do the thing with our passion.
Yes.
Do the thing because of the others ask us
to do.
So we get the pressure.
Yeah, we want to become the someone else, but we stress
ourselves,
we put pressure, and we're not happy what we're doing,
it's not
right?
It's not good. Yeah. So, for me, this video, what I learned from this video is we must not compare our life with others.
Yes,
we have our own path in our life, we have our own mission in our life.
To achieve.
Yes.
So, what do you think about the effectiveness of this video?
I think this video is very effective because the word that JCT used, the motivator used, is very very deep, and we understand it, and it really touched my heart, and I feel like everything he said is really relatable, which I can relate with my own life and experience. So it's really
What about
passion?
The example that you use, the person having success in their age.
Successful
men that success.
They really
age, and others is like the medium age.
Yes.
Somehow I feel like we have to credit to ourselves that we still in life, so we still doing what we are doing, and we do not give up. So I think
So what the impact of the video?
So after I watch the video, and I feel like I need to put a much effort, pressure to achieve something that I want to do.
In my life, because when I see the video, I think that Okay, I think that's all from us. So, yeah.